here we see a bell coming down. It starts off at normal speed and gradually gets faster and faster, and somewhere just under halfway, the clapper begins only to strike on one side of the bell. Momentum continues until the bell is completely down and it's just being chimed with very little movement of the bell itself.